On top left side of the Costa del Mar, you can find Arenvira location. On its left, there is also a small island with the Libertad crate. In order to reach the crate, start from the left side between the two green areas. Use the passage between the mountains till the end. Then turn around and look to the top left. This will allow you to use your grappling hook on the left mountain wall. Once up here, you will see immediately in front of you a wooden pole. If you get close to it and look to the other mountain, you will notice that it's a zipline you have to use. Then look up and you will be able to use again your grappling hook to reach the peak of the mountain. Now explore the small forest in front of you and check the left side where you will find a camp. And on the left side of the tent you will be able to loot the crate you came for.